Testing parallel to the shore. Alright, my turn. Are you casting parallels with bait, Dad?
That one wasn't a very long cast, for sure.
But Dad, is it parallel to the bait, or...?
No, not that one. Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Feels like a nice one, whatever it is. Here, come get the grippers.
Are they in the side pocket or anything?
Yeah. Now he's just covered in a weed.
It's not that big?
He's bigger than the other one, but he's got a big weed on him. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, it's fine. Carson. Yeah. Pretty nice one, yeah.
Nice.
Oh, he's got another bait in his mouth.
He does?
Yeah.
What is it?
He's got a little tiny, tiny grub.
It's a trout magnet. So do you think he ate that or somebody like actually?
All right. Take off there, buddy.
There he goes. Dude, but that trout magnet was probably cut off.
Oh, he came off.
way. It's not big, but I mean, it took off. It's not big. It's not big at all, but it fought so freaking hard. Oh, that was so scary. Hang on, I can hold him.
Wow, that's a beautiful fish.
They're so pretty. I don't even want the grippers. Just get a quick picture of them. Oh, no!
Oh well, it's on the GoPro. Got one. Whoa!
It's a big one!
Stop it! Why are you doing this to me?
That's a nice one, Dad.
Holy cow, hold up.
Stop doing it!
You slowly retrieve it. I don't know what I'm doing wrong.
Nice. Look at their tail, it's like amber.
Such a cool fish.
Yeah, is that your biggest pike?
Yeah.
This thing's no good. They're pure muscle.
I think they're the perfect predator.
Look at that. It got in a fight or something.
Yeah, other pike are very territorial, so you probably got in a trap with another one.
Can you scoot any closer and get the whole fish in?
Here.
Oh crap!
Just let him take drag if he needs it.
Here, please hold this. Get the grippers. I need a picture of this fish. Holy crap! Did you hear me? I'm a better pike angler on fly than I am on spinning gear. Dude, he trucked it.
Settle down.
He's like,
calm down.
I don't want him to run me into the weeds. It's not even that big, but it's on the fly rod, so it's fighting like a maniac.
It's a pretty nice one, dude.
It is not a bad one.
Whoa, it's beautiful. It's like pink.
See? That wire leader came in handy.
Nice. Here's your fly rod.
See, I can teach you how to cast in about 10 minutes.
I know how to use a fly rod.
You do? Okay, good.
Just gotta give me some tips here and there, because I'm a little rusty, I bet.
Holy crap.
All right.
Can I send him home?
Yep.
Oh my gosh. Dude, I can feel the muscle on this fish.
Look at the blue on that thing. Do you just strip it by?
Yeah, I'll show you. just gonna chill.
There he goes. Oh, there he goes.